Hello there, my Aquarius Collective. I hope you're having a fantastic day. Oh my goodness. The song for you is David Guetta and Sia's Titanium. What the fuck is this energy with you? Beautiful song, so maybe listen to that song. What's the inspiration with you, though? Ace of Swords there at the page of Wands. Epiphany energy. Something new. Something new. There's the Six of Wands. Someone's saying good things about you. What's this about? Ace of Pentacles. There with the Ten of Cups. Nine of Cups. Four of Wands. Wheel of Fortune. There with the Page of Cups. Does someone do like teas, ceremonial teas? It's not like tea parties. It's kind of like a little bit more upper class than that. Someone could be planning an event. There could be like an award ceremony. Ace of Pentacles feels like ring energy here too. What's the Page of Cups? The Seven of Wands, the Two of Pentacles, the Eight of Wands, there to the Moon card. Wheel of Fortune energy, you got the Two of Cups, you got the Eight of Cups, you got the Empress energy, and there you got the Two of Swords. Oh. What's over the Two of Swords, the Three of Swords? Uh-oh. Ooh. There could be like there could be something that switches up. So there could definitely be a change of plans with something. If there is some type of manipulation with regard to a relationship or partnership, I don't think that that's really going to work anymore. So, damn. Some of y'all get the family ring. I don't know why you all keep coming up like the family ring or the family jewelry. So take what's yours, leave what's not. Yeah, something isn't going to happen because there was like way too much manipulation in on something. Damn, that changed everything the fuck around. Seven of Wands, the Two of Pentacles, the Eight of Wands, and there with the Moon vibes, the Piscean energy. There could be some Asian type vibes on this. Getting that energy of like tea. So those of you, if you, it's almost like a tea party, but it's kind of a classier type event. Damn. Something isn't going to happen though. This is something rather interesting. Tea leaves? This is kind of reading like is it the Joy Luck Club as well? Because remember the scene where the girl takes the less than perfect lobster so everyone else could have the better one? It kind of feels like that energy. Someone definitely had some plans of grandeur here, but something doesn't work out in the end. So a relationship or partnership that doesn't happen. Because it was kind of fake as fuck as well. This is genderless, so some of you, this could be like an awakening for somebody. There could be a little bit of a, I don't know what you want to call it. So it's androgynous. Six of Wands, the Magician energy, the Seven of Cups. I feel like something was fake the whole time on something. So Aquarius, don't get taken advantage of. If you're looking to buy something of high quality, make sure that you're buying it from someone who is reputable. That Nine of Cups there, that could be if you buy antiquities or you're buying like designer brands of anything. Some of y'all, if you're looking at jewelry, kind of make sure who you're buying your jewelry off of. Make sure that it's actually like the real thing. There's like a lot of stop energy around you, Aquarius. That really makes all the difference. There's the moon vibe, there's Pisces, there's Leo energy, and then there's that Knight of Pentacles. So damn. Something is not what it seems. Some of you, there is that sort of manipulation when it comes to something, Aquarius. So maybe now's not the time to have the party. Maybe now's not the time for this occasion or this event. But it really does make a difference with you. There, that Seven of Pentacles. Don't buy fakes. Those of you, if you're buying jewelry or name brand clothing or you're making like major purchases, make sure you're like buying the authentic. So go to somebody that you know is a actually a reputable person, especially if you're dealing with like antiquities or jewelry or some. This could be handbags, this could be clothing, or whatever the fuck your sort of vibe is here. There is a relationship or partnership that doesn't work. Something came in under false pretenses, and the reality of that has kind of shown up, and that makes the difference here. I feel like this is like secondary vibes with you. You got the Pisces there, you got the Leo energy, you got the Knight of Pentacles. This is good going into retrograde. So take your time with something. So that way you don't just get taken advantage of. If you're planning something, you're planning an event, you're planning a vacation, you're planning something, make sure that you follow up to make sure that all the plans are going to work for you. If you're like hotel rooms or Airbnb or whatever travel plans you have going on, make sure that all that is actually right on point. Damn, Aquarius, you really keep pulling such good vibes. You don't get stuck, stagnant, or like stranded. So whatever you're planning, whatever it is you're doing, whatever this sort of event, occasion, travel, make sure that you're the one that kind of double checks everything. So I don't feel like you're going to allow someone else to make those plans for you or allow someone else to kind of control this when it comes to you. Definitely if you're making any major purchases or you're doing anything like that. Make sure that you stay focused more on you, especially if you're making like travel plans. I don't know why it keeps coming up. Ring energy with you and making sure maybe that somebody didn't switch out the diamonds or switch out something for like a fake. Or if you're buying something, make sure that you kind of have like two or three people authenticate it. So that way you know that it's like real. It does feel like jewelry. So if you're buying something, make sure that you're buying like the real thing. Gold, silver, platinum. If it's jewelry, right? Making sure the diamond's authentic instead of, you know what the fuck I mean. Between the, is it moissanite they call it? Damn. That's some classy energy, Aquarius. What else do you have for Aquarius on this? expect there to be changes. There's going to be changes. There's going to be plans that change, things that change. You avoid this sort of manipulation energy. So definitely if you're traveling, make sure that you verify your travel plans, your tickets, and your accommodations. If you're buying jewelry or something like that, some of y'all get like a second person to authenticate it. Oh, there's the Three of Pentacles. Bottom of the deck, there's the Capricorn energy. Especially if you're traveling, be mindful if you're traveling, what you're purchasing or whatever the hell this energy is. So if you're making like plans for a party or something like that, make sure that everything is sort of right on the schedule. Everything is going to get done. Some of y'all could have to be canceling something as well. So make sure that you can at least get your deposit back on something. You always keep that sort of like almost like a third party vibe or like secondary energy when it comes to you. So damn. Double check all your travel plans. Double check all your hotel accommodations. If you're making a major purchase, make sure that you're actually buying the real thing instead of buying like a fake. Jewelry, handbags, gold, silver, platinum, whatever the fuck that is for you. Unless you're wanting to buy the fakes. It's kind of like that. Be mindful of that. Something definitely isn't working. There's going to be a change up in plans on something. Because the energy wasn't right. Grace under pressure with you too, Aquarius. So, damn. Some of y'all some real messy energy around you. So I don't know your life, Aquarius, but do be mindful of who you associate with, who you get into business with, who you're trusting. Should you be trusting this person? Some of y'all double authentication on something. Some of y'all just surrounded by some cricket ass energies. So don't get taken advantage of here. If you're traveling, Aquarius, don't get off like the normal path, so that way you don't get taken advantage of. That means I could be going on a cruise or going somewhere. Isn't the Bahamas where a lot of people buy their gold? They can buy gold jewelry a little cheaper there. If you're going somewhere where you can buy gold a little cheaper or gold jewelry or whatever the hell this energy is with you. The Pisces energy, the Leo energy here. So this is definitely good retrograde vibes. But damn. Don't get catfished. Don't get taken advantage of. This could definitely be astrological with you. So some of you, you need to trust the stagnation in something because it's there for a reason. Definitely be mindful of who you're dealing with, though. So if you're taking on new people or you're dealing with people you're unaware of, is that a smart move? What's over the Knight of Pentacles? Well, the Page of Wands. You got that sort of sly fox energy around. I don't feel like you're the one in this relationship or partnership, though. Maybe you are, but damn, this is like a secondary vibe with you. Over the Lovers, there is the Temperance Angel. So damn. There could be some gift giving when it comes to this too with you. So what are you doing? Yeah, okay, Ace of Swords wanted to come out again. Who thought they'd get the family ring? Someone thought they'd get the family fucking ring. Some of y'all maybe hold off on that. Family ring or jewelry. Ace of Swords. There's the Two of Wands and there's the Five of Swords. Some of y'all, if you're dealing with like jewelry, make sure that you, it's actually like the real thing. So make sure someone ain't trying to pull a switcheroo on you and replace it with a dupe. Or some of y'all make the dupe and that's what they get and keep the real stone somewhere else. You know what I mean? More clever thinking when it comes to this. So damn. So change of plans. If you're traveling, make sure you double check. Make sure everything is right. If you're buying anything, make sure you're buying authentic. So if it's like antiques or gold or jewelry or something like that, if it's like purses or shoes, whatever your sort of thing is, make sure that it's like the real thing. And definitely an interesting change of plans. I don't think it changes much for you. But damn, all this secondary energy with you. So take what's yours, Aquarius, leave what's not. Are you single, Aquarius? Is this like personal, close, like really close relationships or partnerships when it comes to Aquarius? Or is this just secondary energy? Is this a romantic relationship or partnership for Aquarius? Is this a romantic relationship or partnership for Aquarius? Ooh. Someone wanting to come in, or it's like a secondary energy with you. You know, this little cup vibes there. Y'all know that illusion where they put like two faces there and it creates the like the shape of the vase? So I don't feel like this is romance based with you. No, but someone likes how you're showing up. Lord have mercy. If you're traveling, for fuck's sake, don't be a tourist. Don't be a tourist. Don't get taken advantage of either. Yeah, the Five of Wands. Ooh, take what's yours, leave what's not. Five of Wands, watch your favorite astrologer. This could be astrological for a lot of you. When it comes to this like accomplishment energy, some of y'all, it could be like, you might think one situation is like the right one, but something else is actually the better opportunity. So make sure when you're making choices that you're really paying attention to the value of something, how that's really going to be. Is it a good opportunity for you? Is it like an authentic opportunity when it comes to you? If you're traveling, definitely recheck your travel plans, especially if you're doing anything where you're kind of dealing with a secondary type person on this. So if you're doing like Airbnb instead of a regular hotel, just make sure that everything is right. There's going to be something that a situation, party, something like that, that doesn't end up happening because there was just way too much energy around it. Be mindful of your jewelry. Some of you, if it comes down to like the family jewelry, make sure somebody didn't switch out the real stone with a fake. Or some of you are going to switch out the real stone with the fake, so that way you ain't got to worry about that. That's kind of the philosophy you have on that, right? Over top of that, Six of Swords. Especially if you're taking a cruise or you're going to be traveling somewhere, you're going to be by the water. So make sure your travel plans don't get sort of mucked up. And don't be a fucking tourist. Take what's yours, leave what's not. Peace, love, and light. like, share, subscribe.